Okay. We'll need to survey the area, figure out what we're dealing with.
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark, deactivated. Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
Guess recon's over. We could activate Meridian right now.
Ket won't like that.
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
Look at that.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. A Ket signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Peter's ear has been infiltrated. All units will focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Not a chance they're getting you, kid.
I wonder if there's a broken ammo processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
Stop fussing. A little rain won't kill you.
Bringing breadcrumbs.
Look out, reinforcements. Which way?
Right, so command hub. Probably need to check out those other two towers first.
Ket gear. They were really studying this place.
Look at that.
How are they surviving?
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Wow, it's all completely overgrown.
That stuff stings!
Yep, figure that out quick!
Labyrinth. You sure we haven't been this way before? light him up.
That's a lot of cat equipment. Looks like they set up camp.
Heavy fire! Watch yourselves!
I just...
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability, 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
There is nothing in the Angaran records that hints at their origin.
This revelation could shatter a people's worldview. The Moshai will know how best to break this to her people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They made life. What if the Archon could use Meridian to destroy life?
Look at this tech. The Builders intended Meridian to do great things. To advance science, not be used as a weapon.
But the system still has destructive capabilities.
We'd better get to those controls.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
Jal needs to be told about the Angara. What we learned.
I know. We'll tell Jal, and let him decide how to spread the news to his people. Those observers weren't here before, were they?
You activated the Remnant systems here, Pathfinder. They are likely resuming their duties.
Some kind of planned prototype, you think? The Archon knows about the Angara. That's gotta be why Kenrim. It's working. Trap's gone. It was hiding something, though.
We're restoring operations to the city. This is how it's supposed to be. One tower down. We'll need the other one to access the command hub.
There's a lot of lights here. Once we get everything turned on,
we've got him!
and a maze.
Tower left. I'm surprised the Ket haven't taken this place apart trying to discover its secrets. What happened here?
Detecting high levels of Scourge energy. Be careful.
Charts here.
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these craters contributed to the Scourge throughout.
What happened here?
Detecting high levels of Scourge energy. Be careful.
Trying to discover its secrets. All this tech? This was something.
I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here. That's fried. Will it even work?
You're the expert.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing.
It matches the pattern on the main console, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
Let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage. Damn it!
Incoming hostile.
Must have messed up the power reroute. Need to follow the pattern.
Maybe do more of that.
Nice. That's it.
The primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
I don't like this. We should get out of here.
Restoring the systems appears to have reactivated something else nearby.
I can see that, Sam, and I don't think it's good.
Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what? They're going to be trouble.
Watch out! The Remnant have woken up. Ryder, I detect a surge of energy in the scan to the secondary inlet of my Mardi Gras.
Then Remnant have crapped Mardi Gras parades.
What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Remnant have woken up. Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scan to the secondary inlet of my Mardi Gras.
Then Remnant have crapped Mardi Gras parades.
What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Tower's going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
how'd they get ahead of us?
We did the work. They don't get to reap the benefits.
Forgot about the Revenant, didn't you, assholes?
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
Sam, is there damage here? Can we restore systems like we did before?
I'm sorry, Pathfinder. Systems are intact, but they are searching for a component that doesn't appear to exist.
What do you mean doesn't appear to exist?
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
The Archon was wrong. This isn't Meridian. Meridian is gone.
But it said they could return. Can't we find it?
We gotta move, now!
This seems perfectly in line with how everything was going. Meridian's gone, and now we're stuck in a catch shit show. Can I please get a break once in a while?
We make our own breaks, Ryder.
We're fighting. The Ket are not taking us. Not today.
Pathfinder, the Remnant City is not without its defenses. This is its central command.
Remnant defenses? Of course. Use them against the Ket.
Archon wants that one. Destroy the rest.
can still smell that Ket stench.
Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder? The Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
A full retreat? That's a relief to hear.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian. Or at least not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone. But shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
All this remnant tech around us? The Jardin had to have a plan.
I don't think they had much time for a plan.
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
What are you thinking, kid?
I don't know yet. We'll have to think about it.
You heard, Kallo. The Ket are running from us.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work. And it's going to take all of us.